If you want a high quality video of the race or event that you are about to see, please contact us at these numbers or add us at facebook.com/BRLTV or The Racing Line TV. Welcome back to the Yamaha Grand Prix, and this is the 115 Sports Production Class Benji Coloma taking the first corner there, followed by Clifford Bacpus, Reina Losada. All these riders from Davao. So they came all the way from Davao City to join Yamaha Grand Prix here in Cagayan de Oro. Hi, I'm Jong, and welcome to the MotorZone. This is Yamaha's Motor Philippines exclusive motorcycle television show here in Visayas and Mindanao, and this is the 115 Sports Production Plus. Benji Coloma on the track right now, our race leader, followed by Clifford Bacpus, Reina Losada, Gino Malasa. We have Cyril Ramos and Jeffrey Pulta. Six riders for the 115 classified for the final heat, and we have a jam-packed crowd here at Limcat Cay. And of course, this is the first race, first Yamaha Grand Prix here in Cagayan de Oro City, and it's a very, very nice location for racing. And there we go, that's Reina Losada. I'm not used to see this guy or that guy also riding an underbone bike, because these riders are Yamaha Mio riders back in Davao City, members of the Davao Scooter Club, solid Yamaha Mio riders. But of course, if you are a rider, you can ride any bike you want, and that is rider number 113, that's Benji Coloma, one of the top riders in Davao City, and he's being followed by Clifford Bacpus, top rider from Davao City also. And both riders were sent to Malaysia last year, and hoping that both of them will be set again. And look at the gap there, they're now experiencing the first back markers, and look at the pace that this rider is doing, lap number 6, and now they're overlapping the last two riders on the grid. And there you go, that's Reina Losada and Gino Malasa, and look at that, as what we mentioned a while ago, they're going to overlap all the front runners. And of course, both of these guys are front runners, but since that we have six riders on the grid, they're going to overlap almost all of them. So I think the two of them will remain as front runners. There we go, they're going to overlap Reina Losada. And it seems that the pace of their bike here are really very good. And looking at the crowd here at Limcat Cay, is really very hot here, and the crowd is still just there trying to get a glimpse of an action-packed race here. And of course, this is not the only race that will be happening in this city. We also have the multi-brand RUGP coming in, and also that is also being brought to you by Yamaha Motors Philippines. Stand by for that. We'll have that a few months from now. 12 laps completed in our 15 lap race of this 115 Sports Production Class. Benji Coloma looking good so far. Clifford Bacpus, I think, is just slowing down right here, trying to finish the race. This is the last lap of the race. And so far, no changes in our classification. Reina Losada, as what I mentioned, I used to see this guy riding an underbone. And there we go, Benji Coloma crosses the start-finish line with the checkered flag. And so is Clifford Bacpus and the rest of the pack Coming in third is Rainier Losada of Davao Scooter Club. Want a high quality video of the race or event that you are about to see, please contact us at these numbers or add us at facebook.com/PRLTV or The Racing Line TV.